Trump was calling all the world leaders, you know, getting to know them.
Hi, hello. Hi, my name's Donald. I like to eat steak.
On Thursday, transcripts of President Donald Trump's phone calls with two world leaders leaked, and I think that's what's known as a slow pitch over the plate for our favorite late-night host. Baseball reference? Yes. Anyway, there was plenty of choice material to knock out of the park, particularly Trump's comment about local milk people and his attempt to get the Mexican president to be on the same page as him. On CBS's Late Show with Stephen Colbert, the host scolded Trump for calling New Hampshire a drug-infested den in his call with Mexican President Peña Nieto. Colbert said, "Donald, you're the president of the United States."
It's like being a parent. You have to love all the states equally. Even if one of them is Eric.
Trump was teased mercilessly on the internet for telling Australian Prime Minister Turnbull that the refugees Turnbull was asking Trump to take in, per a previous deal with Obama, would not be the kind of people who would work for the local milk people. Said Colbert, "For someone who talks constantly about representing the forgotten men and women, the little people working the little jobs, Trump can't even remember the job dairy farmer." On Comedy Central's The Daily Show, Trevor Noah referred to Thursday as a terrible day for Trump. The host also brought up the president's leaked calls with Turnbull and Nieto. He mocked Trump for telling the Mexican president that he thinks his people will say something similar, but in a slightly different language. Noah made a confused face and said he's pretty sure Spanish is a completely different language.
Trump is like a guy in high school walking up to a girl and he's like, "Hey, Sarah, right? Yeah, we've got a problem. So I told everybody we're dating and yeah, we gotta figure this out."
Over at NBC's Late Night, Seth Meyers defended New Hampshire and noted that he grew up in the state. "Don't call it a drug-infested den," said Myers. "It's New England. It's a drug-infested inn." Myers laughed about the fact that Trump had asked Nieto to tell the press that they are on the same page when it comes to the wall, likening it to a guy talking to his friend on their way home from a bachelor party.
"We cannot say we went to a strip club. Your wife will ask and my wife will ask, and it's best if we just say we had some steak and we went to bed early."
Over at NBC's The Tonight Show, host Jimmy Fallon also brought up Trump calling American dairy farmers the local milk people.
"Even worse, he referred to cows as spotted milk horses." And I go with that.
To watch the full segments on the late night host reactions to the Trump calls, head to THR.com and tell us what you think about the leaked transcripts in the comment section. For the Hollywood Reporter News, I'm Lindsay Rodriguez.